Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, hard disk drive assembly, and middle frame. Removal. Remove the two 2.5mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the left speaker to the top cover. Lift the left speaker off of the alignment pins on the top cover and set it aside. Remove the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the metal bracket to the top cover. Lift the metal bracket off of the alignment pins and guide it out from under the retention tab on the top cover and remove. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the system board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Carefully remove the touchpad board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Remove the three 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Lift the touchpad board off of the alignment pins and guide the rear edge of the touchpad board out from under the lip on the top cover. Remove the touchpad board and place it into a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the touchpad board from the static dissipative bag. Tow the rear edge of the touchpad board under the lip on the top cover and lower it onto the alignment pins. Replace the three 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Insert the touchpad board ribbon cable into the touchpad board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Apply pressure to the length of the touchpad board ribbon cable to adhere it to the system board. Tow the metal bracket under the retention tab on the top cover and lower it onto the alignment pins. Replace the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the metal bracket to the top cover. Place the left speaker onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the two 2.5mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the left speaker to the top cover.